Okay, today we are going to be like Reggie Laurent, and we are going to paint in our shapes with white paint. I don't know why it's so hard to see that. Okay, so I take the white on my brush, and I'm going to carefully paint in my shapes. I like to go around the edge first. You want to use a good amount of paint. As you might see, it's starting to dry already. We want it to be nice and thick. Okay. So this is going to take some time. Go around the edge. Standing my brush up. I have too much, I can wipe it off a little bit. Oopsies. Taking my time. I'm getting a little too much paint on my brush, so I need to wipe it off. Get it on the tip of my brush. I'm not giving you water because you don't need to clean your brush, and water is just going to water it down and make it thinner, which we don't want. Okay. My brush keeps getting full of paint. Okay. Notice how I have to keep wiping off my brush. That's okay because we're going to cut this out. Nice. Okay. Voila. Yay.